Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you on how to make this fingerless gloves. So, as you might notice, this is my first ever video, and I'm very excited at the same time. So, this one I made earlier. So, let's get started. All you've been needing is these socks, upcycled socks, and sharp scissors. Okay, so let's do it. Okay, so this is my socks. This is the end of the sock. So, I'm going to cut it until here. Gonna get my sharp scissors. Should be sharp, you know. Oh my gosh, it won't cut. Okay, so it's started cutting. Kind of just do this to kind of eyeball it. There we go. Okay. So now we've done that. Sorry for that noise. This is what we've done. Now I'm just going to be cutting a slit here at this part. Then there you have it. You're done. Okay, sorry for that. Okay, let's try it on. It looks perfect. This other one. So, yeah, you could give this to your friends, to any people that you kind of like to give. So these are basically it. Hope you enjoy it. Bye. Oh yeah, and you could request any video that you want to make for me. So yeah, that's kind of it. Bye guys.